The problem is that we are not aware that we have mental models. We think this is the way the world is, but this is not the way the world is. This is our model of this is the way the world is. And the more we believe in our model of this is the way the world is, the more evidence we seem to get that this, in fact, is the way the world is. And very soon we build a silo around ourselves that's so thick, it's almost impossible to break out of.